Well, when we went back to Strbske Pleso for the start of the men's cross-country relay, the snow was still tumbling down. 19 teams lining up for the start of this one. The favourites, once again, Russia, to complete a double. But there was going to be some good competition, certainly from the Kazakhs, who won gold in Trentino 2 years ago. Four men in each team, a mixture of cross, of classical and of freestyle. This was the Russians on the first exchange. Andrey Feller handing over to Artem Nikolaev. They won gold and silver in the 10 kilometres. Following them at this point, the French wearing number 10, the Czechs wearing number 4, the Ukrainians 7, and rather the back of the screen there, the Norwegians wearing 6. Artem Nikolaev continued to press the lead. As you can see, a 40-second lead ahead of the French after that exchange. Nikolaev continued to press the pace. At that second leg checkpoint, 1.6 kilometers, opening up the gap even further ahead of the field. The Kazakhs at this point had dropped off the pace. It was the French who were looking good, pressing hard. But Raul, Shakirzianov working well as well after Nikolaev. He did the third leg, Shakirzianov. He handed over to their final man, Andrey Larkov. Such an experienced outfit, these Russians. Larkov won gold in the sprints. The result never really in any doubt. Now here came the Kazakhs, though. They had a terrific second leg from Yevgeniy Velichko, and they really came back strongly. Not much chance of them catching the Russians, but certainly stealing away to press for that silver. The battle for bronze was going strongly between the French and the Czechs. Nothing between them as they went into the last leg. This was going to be between Loic Shavina and Daniel Maka. Nothing between them at this stage and everything to play for. Larkov, meanwhile, going along nicely at the front. He picked up a couple of the stragglers, the Germans and the Poles. They would have a nice little ding-dong battle right at the end. But the focus really on Russia. They won gold in all the men's events so far, and there didn't look to be any danger of them missing out again this time. The Kazakhs coming through the checkpoint in second. And again, that battle going strongly between the French and the Czechs. Shavina up against Maka. Into the final stretch, and no doubt at all about the winner, the Russian flag flying proudly as Andrey Larkov came through to take the gold. 1:22.49, chance for him to celebrate with his teammates before the Kazakhs came home, 1:53.7 behind. The race on for the line. It took a photo finish to work out the difference between the Czechs and the French, and it was the Czechs who just got there. Maka just getting his ski in front. They took the bronze. Fine race, another victory for the Russians. They take the gold. It's the Kazakhs with silver and the Czechs with bronze.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.